trying to get behind the other white knees and switch to the inside. And two
points. No, it looks like that was the initial pass.
Oh,
the
initial pass.
Lee jammer. Looks like we also have Luca Salt taking a seat. For a direction of game weight, penalty. Nathan getting an 88-9 grand slam as she makes her way through the last defender.
The Rollettes blocker box full.
Doing a little bit of agility work as she runs on a post shot, getting through the line. Growing that gap just a little bit more for the rest of the Rollettes. ATI Jammer line. As our second period is now underway.
Big hit by. Beast mode. Gonna have to get that.
Beast mode. Great. And it looks like you are up. Beast Jammer. Go Wheeler.
Just a little over 27 minutes and 20 seconds here.
The jam clock has started, but these jammers are, I think they're having tea.
I think they're having a stare off there at the ATI jam line.
It's like fight stuff.
I don't know, both these ladies are just meticulously trying to find their way through the line here.
Tight pack.
Looks like we had a penalty there for Hustle Bruiser as she was sent into the penalty box.
For the 50-50 raffle, if you'd like to buy one of those, go see one of those ladies. One the ground. All that is going towards Habitat for Humanity. And back to the action, it looks like Latina Heat gives Katy Perry a pretty heavy hit, as AK-47 is still doing her thing, making her way through the Western Rollette line. Tightening up that score, I even took my eyes off for 10 seconds here.
With Sote out on her trail, you will see today, AKA being a very effective jammer for us, the Crazy Eights, as she, I believe she got the jam run. Speaking of which, she just got the jam as she just moved through. But Striker is hot on her trail. Looks like AKA's doing a little bit of defense as she calls it off. We get Peter coming here to just be quiet. Let's hear some noise.
Two downs on the eight.
Holding good. will also be taking the penalty for the Ninjas here.
And Jackpot gets the grand slam for the Rushin Rollettes. AK-47 looking like she's streamlining her skates a little bit as she moves forward. This would also be another time to give a shout out to our beer leaders on either side of the track here. Beer leaders, wave hello to all of our fans. Anyway, back in the action, we have Skate Arrogant will be jammed. As it looks like Commander Beating is going to be taking a seat for 30 seconds. As it looks like Sharkira as well is going to be still trying to make her way through the Rushin Rollettes line.
Right up the inside, that's a grand slam.
Shaq will also be taking a seat for one of the lines. Penalties unknown. Sharkira has been left loose and is making her way through.
I am mistaken, that is Buster Bruiser. That's so good.
Ooh, it looks like we had, looks like a kick with the elbow on the other one beat as she takes a seat. And she gets re-jammed. Making out some of these points here for the Crazy Eights.
There she is. Breaking through. That's 5 points for Zoe.
Looks like there were two calls put on the Maven here. She'll be sitting for a minute.
She might be injected after this. Or, yes, injected. That might be too many major penalties on her. We'll see.
That's a tough ball. 4 points. The strike can be hit. They can also cannot call up Jim as they have been done. We have AK-47 taking the line with Jackpot. Will be taking a seat in the box.
I feel like she has to take her down. to the outside.
She did break the back, but when she fell, her hand went on the outside of the track, so therefore she had to start at the back.
It is now within 10 points here, people, as the Grand Slam is put on the board by 8:47. She called it off. Sharkira and Skinny Perry, two jammers that have seen each other all night. At this point, the sound remains the same, as both of these athletes have done a great job at putting points up on the board for their teams. Looks like Tenacious D will be taking a seat in the box for 30 seconds here.
Everybody.